a stick off the crossbar, and then they score. Vinny Trocheck, his first point as a Hurricane, wins it in overtime for Carolina.
Costly penalty, and that
one. They are talking about it at the scorer's table.
Yeah, they'll look at it. It was a strange play at the goal, and they're blowing the horn now, so who knows what's going to happen. But that was a real strange play around the
puck was not batted in with a high stick, but it could still be a whistle for high sticking off that puck that was shot off the crossbar. If it was next touched by a Hurricane, this might be coming back.
Let's take a little look here.
Is this a high stick? Yes.
That's a high stick.
Is it next touched by a Hurricane? Yes.
Well, this could be called back. It should be called back, Ben. Clearly a high stick on the original play.
This is a review coming from the National Hockey League. The on-ice referees did the right thing. They let that play out. It winds up in the Islander net. But both coaches now are coaching as if this game is going to continue.
Now, certainly, they've looked at the video also. I can't imagine them not overturning this, Brennan, because Svechnikov knocks this puck down, and that hits the crossbar. So, I mean,
you're looking at the height of the puck where it makes contact with the stick in relation to the shoulder of Andrei Svechnikov. Not the crossbar in this reference, but the shoulder. It's close. Again, the difference being if that puck was directly batted in by a high stick, the reference point is the crossbar. But because we're not talking about the puck being directed in immediately, the frame of reference is the shoulder of Andrei Svechnikov. And then Trocheck banked it in off Mayfield for good measure.
Yeah, off of Mayfield. But boy, that's a hot, that sticks up there a long ways. And tough angle, but it sure looks like it's Mayfield goes in off of Mayfield. So Scotty hasn't had a lot of luck with pucks around him. They're bouncing in off him.
They're taking a long look, and they sure this is
a
big time
point.
Call in a playoff type game with both teams in desperate need of a win.
And maybe they have some better angles, Brendan, than we have, but that sticks awful high, and that's hard to tell where that shoulder is. But look at the angle of the stick.
We're going to get our word here.
I'm looking at the angle of the
After
stick.
The decision on the ice stands, we have good goal.
He said stands. He did not say confirm, so they could not find the evidence to overturn that. Barry Trotz says he found it. Come look at it. We thought we just showed it to you. And Anders Leek is getting an explanation from Mark Jonette right now.
Well, look from that angle of the stick and the way Svechnikov was extended up. But you made a good point, Brendan. It's got to be above his shoulder, and it was really, really tough to see.